Let's look at Social Security. Mr. Ford says he wants to preserve the integrity of Social Security. Well, I differ with him on one word. I would like to restore the integrity of Social Security. Those who depend on it see a continual reduction of their standard of living. Inflation strips the increase in their benefits. The maximum benefit today buys 80 fewer loaves of bread than it did when that maximum payment was only $85 a month. In the meantime, the Social Security payroll tax has become the most unfair tax the worker pays. Women are discriminated against, particularly working wives, and people who reach Social Security age and want to continue working should be allowed to do so without losing their benefits. I believe a presidential commission of experts should be appointed to study and present a plan to strengthen and improve Social Security while there's still time, so that no person who has contributed to Social Security will ever lose a dime.